Today we are going to do a quick guide about backing up USB drives on Synology NAS. We'll go straight to installation or package center. In the Synology package center, we will find package name USB copy. Make sure that your USB drive is inside Synology NAS. We will now start USB copy package from main menu. When up start, we will choose data import from welcome menu. Then we will go give our task a name. We'll choose our source path, which is actually our USB drive, and for the end we'll choose destination path, which is path where our task is going to save our files onto storage.